How to make this unique black and white effect in Premiere Pro? Easiest way is to go to the effects panel and search white and applying the black and white effect to your video clip. Now this effect only makes your video black and white and we can't customize it. The better way to doing this is by going to the effects panel and searching color balance. It's important that you choose color balance HLS and not the RGB one. Apply the effect and go to the effects controls and move the blue play head where you want to start the effect. Now click the stopwatch next to saturation, then move the play head further ahead where you want to have a fully black and white video, and change the saturation to negative 100. The video now goes from being vibrant to slowly fading to black and white. If you want to fade to colors, then move the blue play head where you want to start to fade into colors, then click the circle next to saturation, move the play head where you want to have colors, then click on the reset button on saturation. Now this and much more can be done by applying filters to a video, so click on this video to learn how.